This is the Media Matters Minute. I'm Jess Levin. This morning, Fox News' Stuart Varney tried to drum up a fake controversy over General Motors. He distorted the facts to claim that GM was, quote, in crisis, since 93% of their car loans are made to buyers with less than stellar financial records. Here's Varney.
They've got this new report. 93% of the loans that General Motors is making to buyers are going to subprime risky buyers. 93%. And as of right now on Wall Street, the stock is below $20 a share. It has to be at 53 before they can repay all of that money. So they can't repay the government loan to them. They can't exit from bankruptcy. And President Obama's...
While it is true that 93% of auto loans financed through GM Financial went to subprime lenders, GM Financial accounts for only about 8% of GM's total financing. For this story and more, visit MediaMatters.org.